Namaste, I'm Sushmita and you're watching Itti Si Baat. We all become frustrated and get angry over silly things in our life. Ever wondered why? It is because we always face challenges and sometimes we get unexpected results. It can be as silly as your washing machine stops working with full of water in it. Or sometimes you just step out of your house and it starts raining heavily and you don't have an umbrella. So we cannot list down each and every cause for frustration, but yes, we can learn how to deal with it. So today we'll be talking about some tips and tricks that will help you overcome frustration. Before going to the video, you have to watch the video right till the end because I have 3 bonus tips for you. And also, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please hit that subscribe button and also the like button. It keeps me motivated. Now let us move on to our tips. I'm a short-tempered person. I get frustrated every now and then. Circumstances are like that. I'm a mother of 2 and also I'm chasing my dreams, so frustration must happen. I usually throw vessels because they are housewife's weapons when I get frustrated. But now I'm trying to train myself to manage frustration. So the first tip is that we need to pause our thoughts when we feel that we are starting to feel frustrated. We can pause there and think, rethink. Why are we overreacting to this situation? This is just a situation. I can handle this nicely. But pausing at that point of time when you are frustrated and angry is very difficult. But we can give it a try. Now we'll move on to tip number 2. Just go and grab a book. You can read a page or 2 until you feel normal and relaxed again. Tip number 3 is you can talk to a friend. I talk to my mother because she is my best friend, my mentor, and the best thing is that she is available 24/7. I can call her anytime, I can talk anything to her. So you also have to find such a friend to whom you can open your mind. You can communicate, you can talk, you can speak. 4th tip is that you have to stop blaming yourself. Oh, why am I getting angry? I am a loser. Why is this happening to me? No, everyone gets frustrated at some point of time in life. You are not the only one. So deal with it, overcome it. Now let us move on to the bonus tips. First bonus tip is get creative at work. As a housewife, I just move one furniture from one room to another and I feel a different vibe. I get good vibes. You can also try it. Bonus tip number 2 is love the people around you. Accept them as they are. That itself will reduce your frustration. And bonus tip number 3, most important tip, love yourself. You are not the only one. Give self-respect, be self-determined, and just go overcome it and be the winner. You can be the winner. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you liked it. Stay happy, healthy, and safe until we meet next time. Bye-bye.